Sophie's there, will you? James, where on earth have you been? I've been searching London for you. 007 is here, sir. He'll see you in a minute.
Moneypenny. What gives?
Me. Given an ounce of encouragement. You never take me to dinner looking like this, James. You never take me to dinner, period.
I would, you know. Only Em would have me court-martialed for illegal use of government property.
Flattery will get you nowhere, but don't stop trying. Now.
Well, what's all this to do about?
Strangways, and it looks serious. We've been burning the air between here and Jamaica for the last 3 hours. Oh, in you go.
Don't forget to write.
Oh, Miss Moneypenny, forget the usual repartee. 007's in a hurry.
Ciao.
Good luck.
Come in, Univex. James Bond here. Over.
He's been asking for you all morning. Where in the world are you, James?
Well, I've just been reviewing an old case.
Oh, so I'm an old case now, am I?
Shh, it's the office. Tell him I'm on my way, will you?
He is not on his way.
Sylvia, behave. We'll do this again some other time soon.
Do what? Last time you said that, you went off to Jamaica. I haven't seen you for 6 months.
I'll be there in an hour.
I'll tell him.
Hey, your old case sounds interesting, James.
Make that an hour and a half. Now, about that lunch. For my next miracle,
it'll be a miracle if he can explain where he's been all day.
Once more onto the breach, dear friends.
And one plane ticket. Lucky man. I've never been to Istanbul.
You've never been to Istanbul?
No.
Where the moonlight on the Bosphorus is irresistible.
Maybe I should get you to take me there someday. I've tried everything else.
Darling Moneypenny, you know I never even look at another woman.
Oh, really, James?
Mm-hmm. Let me tell you the secret of the world.
Miss Moneypenny, ask 007 to leave the photograph. I'm sure he'll recognize the lady when he sees her.
Good luck.
Ciao.
There are 24 symbols, 16 code keys. It is inserted in a slot, and the message comes out in a paper roll from another slot on the other side. The mechanism is... Oh, James, will you make love to me all the time in England?
Day and night. Go on about the mechanism.
Oh, yes, the mechanism. Once, when it was being repaired, I saw the insides. There were many perforated discs, made, I think, of copper, with a small light. Dushka, tell me the truth. Am I as exciting as all those Western girls?
Oh, once when I was with Em in Tokyo, we had an interesting experience.
Thank you, Miss Moneypenny. That's all.
Later.
Those copper discs and the light.
Oh, the light. James, come closer. I want to whisper something.
Go on with what you're telling me.
No, not that. The mechanism.
Miss Moneypenny, as you're no doubt listening, perhaps you take this cable. Text...
Now, what do you know about gold, Moneypenny?
Oh, the only gold I know about is the kind you wear. You know, on the third finger of your left hand.
Well, one of these days, we really must look into that.
Well, what about tonight? You come around for dinner, and I'll cook you a beautiful angel cake.
Well, nothing would give me greater pleasure, but unfortunately, I do have a business appointment.
That's the flimsiest excuse you've ever given me. Ah, well, some girls have all the luck. Who is she, James?
She is me, Miss Moneypenny.
And kindly omit the customary byplay with 007. He's dining with me.
I don't want him to be late.
So there's hope for me yet.
Moneypenny, won't you ever believe me?
Yes, I think it's a Tong sign. The red dragon from Macau. Ask Rikers to verify it for me, will you?
Oh, sorry, sweetie. You're off duty.
File it till you get back.
Moneypenny.
Next time I see you, I'll put you across my knee.
On yogurt and lemon juice? I can hardly wait.
Come on, Pat. We're behind schedule.
I'm coming. I can't hear you, James. Have you fainted?
You are late.
Yes, some people on the roads really burn you up these days.
In the conference room. Something pretty big. Every 00 man in Europe's been rushed in, and the Home Secretary, too.
So he's probably lost a dog.
Smashing figure. I don't suppose that has anything to do with your request.
Was there ever a man more misunderstood?
Now, James, you can't pull the wool over my eyes. You may be able to con the old man, but I know better.
So do I, Miss Moneypenny. And I'll thank you not to refer to me as the old man.
I think I had a hat when I came in.
James? How else will you recognize her?
Couldn't miss. She has two moles on the left thigh.
Hello, Penny.
You'd better go right in. You're late as usual, even from your own funeral.
Well, we corpses have absolutely no sense of time.
In you go, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.
Oh, by the way, how was the girl?
Which girl?
The Chinese one we fixed you up with.
Oh, another 5 minutes that I found out.
She'll never know what she missed.
Miss Moneypenny, give 007 the password we've agreed with Japanese SIS.
Yes, sir. We tried to think of something that you wouldn't forget.
Yes.
I love you. Repeat it, please, to make sure you get it.
Don't worry. I get it. Sayonara.
James, good luck. Instant Japanese. You may need it.
You forget I took a first in Oriental languages at Cambridge.
Miss Moneypenny, have you checked with communications?
Well, replies to our Cairo, Amsterdam, and Madrid inquiries, all negative, sir.
The PM wants to be informed personally when we find 007.
James, where have you been?
Much too far from you, darling.
Same old James. Only more so. Heartless brute, letting me pine away without even a postcard.
Pine no more. Cocktails at my place, 80, just the two of us.
Oh, I'd adore that. If only I could trust myself.
Same old Moneypenny. Britain's last line of defense.
You'd better go in. He's running a very tight ship today. That was a quick conference. How do you expect a girl to keep herself alluring?
Take a memo, please, Moneypenny.
Ready, James.
Sir, I have the honor to request you will accept my resignation, effective forthwith.
Resignation from what?
Her Majesty's Secret Service. And kindly present us that monument in there. Sorry, ma'am. James Bond here.
He wants you, James.
Request granted.
Request granted. Not even with regret.
What did you expect? A knighthood? Why don't you read it?
2 weeks' leave.
Well, you didn't really want to resign, did you?
Moneypenny, what will I do without you?
My problem is that you never do anything with me.
Today, the moment I get back.
Where are you off to?
Oh, just someplace to laze about. Beachcombing.
What would I do without you, Miss Moneypenny? Thank you.
Mrs. Bond, don't forget my birthday next year.
Have I ever?
Both of you. Or maybe all of you. Come on, James. Very happy. Be happy, my darling. Come on. On your way. Au revoir.
Mr. Franks, your passport is quite in order.
Well, anyone seeing you in that outfit, Moneypenny, would most certainly be discouraged from leaving the country. What can I bring you back from Holland?
A diamond? In a ring?
Would you settle for a tulip?
Yes.
Well, the authorities were more than helpful.
There's one small complaint. They seem to be missing one of their agents, a Miss Caruso. You wouldn't happen to know where she is.
Ah, Miss Moneypenny.
Morning, Moneypenny.
Good morning, sir.
It's only the hour that's indecent.
Really? I've got your ticket to New York. Q has repaired your wristwatch and some background material on San Monique.
Thank you, Moneypenny.
I'm sure the overburdened British taxpayer would be fascinated to know how the Special Ordnance Section disperses its funds. In future, Commander, allow me to suggest a perfectly adequate watchmaker just down the street. Good God.
You see, by pulling out this button, sir, it turns the watch into a hyper-intensified magnetic field, powerful enough to even deflect the path of a bullet, at long range, or so Q claims.
I feel very tempted to test that theory right now. If you don't mind, Commander, my spoon.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Thank you. Dr. Kananga is at present in New York. The CIA have been informed. Well, they're helping out with the surveillance. Your flight arrives at 11:30 a.m. Now, where did I leave my coat?
Oh, allow me.
Thank you. Come along, Miss Moneypenny. Morning, Bond.
Sir, Miss Moneypenny. Thank you.
Goodbye, James. What should I say? Ciao, bello.
Moneypenny. Fairbanks.
Alaska.
No, Bill Fairbanks, 002.
Oh, poor Bill. I miss him.
You know, the man with the golden gun didn't.
Officially, that was never confirmed.
Where was 002 when it happened?
Beirut, 69.
In a cabaret with a lady called Saida.
Beirut. Hmm. Moneypenny, you are better than a computer.
In all sorts of ways. But you never take advantage of them.
Miss Moneypenny?
Yes, sir.
Oh, just one moment, darling.
Yes, James.
Why wasn't Scaramanga confirmed as the killer?
Because they couldn't find the bullet. Darling.
Moneypenny, where's 007?
He's on a mission, sir, in Austria.
Well, tell him to pull out. Immediately.
Good morning, James.
Is he in?
Uh-huh. Must have been quite a party.
Boring, Moneypenny. As a matter of fact, I dropped off. Good morning, Moneypenny.
James, why are you so late?
I fell out of an aeroplane without a parachute. Who's in there?
Q in the Ministry of Defense.
You don't believe me, do you?
And you should go right in.
Yes, Moneypenny.
James, you look as though you've just fallen off the mountain.
Well, it's funny you should say that, Moneypenny. As a matter of fact, I was in a cable car and, never mind.
The other courtyard. James.
Moneypenny, a feast for my eyes.
What about the rest of you?
Well, I was going to get around to that.
Well, you'd better go in. M's on leave, and the minister's arrived here with the chief of staff and wants to see you immediately.
I'll be right back.
I can hardly wait. Oh, haven't you forgotten something?
Oh, well, as M's away. I must say, you become more beautiful every day.
I am over here.
Well, of course you are.
And this is Miss Penelope Smallbone, my new assistant.
Miss Smallbone? What can I say, Moneypenny? Except that she is as attractive and as charming.
As I used to be?
I didn't say that.
Oh, you're such a flatterer, James.
No, Moneypenny, you know there never has been, and there never will be anybody but you.
So you've told me.
Welcome to Universal Exports.
Take it, dear. That's all you'll ever get from him.
Thank you, Commander Bond.
You know me?
Miss Moneypenny described you.
In nauseating detail.
Really? I can see you're going to fit in here very nicely.
Goodness, you're here, James.
Oh, that's very nice, Moneypenny. Don't you think it's a little over the top for the office?
I've been trying to reach you all morning. What have you been up to?
Well, rest and recreation, my darling. Well, the trip back from Siberia took a lot out of me.
Your dedication when you're on the job is most commendable, James.
Omit the customary pleasantries, Miss Moneypenny. We're pressed for time.
I'll fill you in later, Moneypenny.
Unbelievable. In all my years as a trainer, I've never seen a horse run such a fast last furlong.
Sir Godfrey Tippett, our department.
Many congratulations.
Thank you.
Lucky man, Zorin.
Could be more than luck, Admiral.
Fixed?
Your guess is as good as mine. The French Jockey Club have hired a detective friend of mine, Cobergine, to look into it.
Moneypenny, be a darling, would you, and collect that for me? And I'll buy you dinner when we get back.
Pegasus!
Sadly, he's missing. We are continuing our search, but must presume the worst.
Yulia Yarkov, confirmed kills 3, probable kills 2. Assassination methods, strangulation with hands or thighs.
Well, James, she's just your type.
Wrong again, Moneypenny.
You are.
Natasha's.
I'll file that with the other secret information around here.
Specialist child impersonations. Assassination method, explosive teddy bears. Well, that's all the KGB female assassins. You know, we could try freelancers stationed outside the Soviet bloc.
It'll have to wait. M wants you out at the Bladen safe house.
Right. Looks like it's a dead end here anyway.
Ah, good!
Something we're making for the Americans. It's called a ghetto blaster.
You'd better hurry. M wants you to stop at Harrods on your way and pick up a parcel.
Moneypenny, be a dear. Ask records to monitor Czech publication and news services for me. See if they can find any mention of a woman cellist at the conservatoire in Bratislava.
I didn't know you were such a music lover, James. Anytime you want to drop by and listen to my Barry Manilow collection.
There are 5 typing errors on the first page alone. What's got into you?
Sorry, sir.
U.S. Immigration has no reports of 007 leaving the United States as of 1500 hours today. Who authorized this?
I did, sir. I thought you'd be worried about James. He's gone missing.
You know him better than that. He'll go after Sanchez. He's got to be stopped. I've already alerted our man in Essence. I want that out by this afternoon.
Yes, sir. Q branch, please.
Transmission begins from Moneypenny. Identification confirmed. Onatopp, Xenia, ex-Soviet fighter pilot. Current suspected links to the Yanis crime syndicate, St. Petersburg. Yacht Manticore is leased to a known Yanis corporate front. M authorizes you to observe Miss Onatopp, but stipulates no contact without prior approval. End transmission, Moneypenny. Good night, James. I trust you'll stay on top of things.
Good evening, Moneypenny.
Good evening, James. Em will meet you in the Situation Room. I'm to take you straight in.
Mm,
Never seen you after hours, Moneypenny. Lovely.
Thank you, James.
Out on some kind of professional assignment, dressing a kill?
You know, you'll find this crushing, 007. When I don't sit at home every night praying for some international incident so I can run down here all dressed up to impress James Bond. I was on a date, if you must know, with a gentleman. We went to the theatre together.
Oh, Moneypenny, I'm devastated. What would I ever do without you?
As far as I can remember, James, you've never had me.
Hope springs eternal.
You know, this sort of behavior could qualify as sexual harassment.
Really? What's the penalty for that?
Someday you have to make good on your innuendos.
After you, Moneypenny.
No, I insist. You first.
Det
er
yderst tilfreds. Det er deres fremskridt, herr Bond.
Det er en fornøjelse at lette om til nye togemålprocesser.
Jeg vil våge at påstå, at I er et rent naturtalent.
Vores lyrmæsner.
Yeah. I'm not here in Danish.
Just ignore it.
Oh, those are words they just don't have in their vocabulary. Bond here.
Go to a secure line, 007.
Going to Scrambler, Channel 4.
That's ridiculous. Yes. That ship was in international waters.
We can't be certain. James?
Invincible's underway for some.
Where are you?
Oh, Moneypenny. I'm just up here at Oxford, brushing up on a little Danish.
Little?
I'm afraid you're going to have to kiss off your lesson, James. We've got a situation here at the Ministry of Defense. We're sending the fleet to China.
Uh-huh. I'll be there in an hour.
Make that 30 minutes.
So that means good.
You always were a cunning linguist, James. Don't tell.
James, your ticket, cover story, and rental car reservation. Sign here, please.
I believe you once had a relationship with Carver's wife, Paris.
That was a long time ago, Em. Before she was married. I didn't realize it was public knowledge.
Queen and country, James.
Your job is to find out whether Carver or someone in his organization sent that ship off course and why.
Me a souvenir from your trip. Chocolates? An engagement ring?
I thought you might enjoy one of these.
How romantic. I know exactly where to put that.
Oh, Moneypenny. The story of our relationship. Close, but no cigar.
I hate to tear you away from affairs of state, 007. Would you mind coming in?
Right away, Em.
Em. I see the good doctor has cleared you. Notes you have exceptional stamina. I'm sure she was touched by his dedication. To the job in hand.
James.
Moneypenny.
James.
Moneypenny?
I was, just testing it out.
That's rather hard, isn't it?
Yes. Very. What?
He's in the Bahamas.
You woke me to share his holiday plans.
Well, he's logged into our secure website using your name and password.
Well, how the hell does he know these things?
I'm doing my best to find out.
Who's he looking at?
Alex Dimitrios.
That slimy bugger.
Now known associates.
A sheaf. Who is it?
007.
Vaughn's been poisoned. He's going into cardiac arrest.
Stay calm.
And don't interrupt, because you'll be dead within 2 minutes unless you do exactly what I tell you.
I'm all ears.
Remove the defibrillator from the pouch. Do not know what it is yet. I'm still scanning.
Attach the leads to your chest.
Ventricular tachycardia, digitalis. What the hell do we give him? Gas, amphetamines.
As soon as it reads charge, okay, that'll work. Bond.
Don't push the red button.
Yeah, do you hear me? Don't push it yet.
His heart's gonna stop.
It's only time for one charge before he passes out.
Take the blue combi pen, Bond. Mid-neck, into the vein.
That'll counteract the digitalis.
Going to pass out in a few seconds, and you need to keep your heart going. Push the red button now, Bond.
Bond, push the damn button.
Do it now!
Thank you.
Wow. I didn't even know you could come up here.
Hate to waste a view.
I can see why.
I thought you were going back out on active service.
I declined. You said it yourself. Fieldwork's not for everyone.
If it helps, I feel a lot safer.
Her will was read today. She left you this. Maybe it was her way of telling you to take a desk job.
Just the opposite. Thank you.
You know, we've never formally been introduced.
Oh. Well, my name's Eve. Eve Moneypenny.
I look forward to our time together, Miss Moneypenny.
Me too. I'm sure we'll have one or two close shaves.
Morning, 007.
Good morning, Tanner.
He'll see you now.
James?
Moneypenny.
So, how was the meeting?
Very good, thank you.
Here. Forensics finally released this.
What is it?
It's personal effects they recovered from Skyfall.
Perfect. You can bring it to me later.
What do you mean?
My place, 9 o'clock.
Evening.
Come in.
Have you just moved in?
No.
Well, I like what you've done with the place. Your delivery.
Thank you. Would you like a drink?
No, thanks. I'm not staying.
It's a shame.
What's going on, James? There's not one person at MI6 who isn't talking about it.
Talking about what, exactly?
That what you did in Mexico was one step too far. That you're finished.
What do you think?
I think you're just getting started.
I don't know what you mean.
All right. I think you've got a secret. It's something you won't tell anyone. Because you don't trust anyone.
If anything happens to me, 007, I need you to do something. Find a man called Marco Sciarra. Kill him. And don't miss the funeral.
Jesus. Where did you get it?
In my mailbox, just after she died.
She was never short of surprises.
She wasn't going to let death get in the way of her job. I've been tracking Sciarra ever since.
And what have you found?
Nothing significant yet.
When's the funeral?
3 days. In Rome.
Well, if you think M's signing off on that, you're insane. He won't let you out of his sight.
Yes, it's a bit of a problem. Listen, could you do a little quiet digging for me? I heard a name in Mexico, the Pale King.
You want me to be your mole?
Yes.
And what makes you think you can trust me?
Instinct.
Morning. Oh, what's that?
No, it's just something from an admirer.
It's not your birthday, is it?
No, sir. That was last week.
Listen, Moneypenny, Hamburg, Tunisia, Mexico City, they're all linked. It's one organization coordinating multiple attacks.
So she was right.
Of course she was.
I ran that check.
Who is it?
Oh, my boss had his credit card stolen. It's nothing. Why don't you go back to sleep?
Don't be alone.
Who was that?
No one.
No, it wasn't.
It's just a friend.
At this time of night?
It's called life, James. You should try it sometime.
Like you've had dealings with him before. Quantum.
Of course. Mr. White.
That's him. Last unconfirmed sighting, Outer Sea in Austria, 4 months ago.
Hold that thought.
Still there?
Yeah.
Run another name, will you?
Okay.
A man called Franz Oberhauser. And check his files before and after his death.
After his death? What are you talking about?
Please, just do it.
Do not let them tell you we need less surveillance. We need more. Much more.
What's going on?
Well, the meeting was brought forward. Did you not get the message?
No, we didn't.
Shortest meeting I can remember.
South Africans on board, I take it?
Yeah, well, who can blame them? Nine Eyes is now officially sanctioned. The new system goes live in less than 72 hours. It's a major step forward. Global intelligence cooperation changes everything.
As you said before.
Look, they've asked me to head the new committee.
Yes. And?
And I should tell you, I've spoken with the Home Secretary. And in light of the new information I've given him, he's decided to close down the 00 program with immediate effect.
You don't know what you're doing.
It's not personal. It's the future. And you're not.
You're a cocky little bastard, aren't you?
I'll take that as a compliment.
I wouldn't. This isn't over yet.
Evening, sir. Sorry to interrupt your supper, but we have some news.
Evening, sir. Using the smart blood, I've tracked Bond to a point here in North Africa.
See, every known map registers it as empty desert.
Exactly, but if you look at the satellite blow-up, you can clearly see this.
We can't help him.
But, sir, we know where he's heading.
C is watching everything we do. We're only handing them more information.
We can't just desert Bond.
We have to. It only make him weaker.
But, sir, we know exactly where he is.
Yes, I know, but if we can track him, so can others. Delete all the smart blood files. Everything. He's on his own.
Impenetrable security still to go, but I think I'm getting somewhere.
It's enough! Reverse!